The city of Columbia's vaccine policy for city workers went into effect today. City employees, or city council, I should say, approved the mandate back in September in an effort to slow the spread of the virus. Employees must provide proof that they have started the vaccination process by November 15th, and December 31st is the deadline to be fully vaccinated. Last week, City Manager Teresa Wilson told News 19 about 80% of employees were vaccinated.